was close to Sri YSR, was in the public domain for a very long time. Action was not taken by the AP government, the Congress government, which continues after YSR's death. The BJP thinks that it is a delayed action, at least action is happening because of the court's order. But all this relates to the corrupt practices of the Congress government, which ruled between 2004 and which continues to rule even today. इसीलिए हम मानते हैं कि ये अरेस्ट देर से आया है, इट शुड हैव कम लॉन्ग टाइम बैक.